next song is called Harlem Avenue.
Back up.
be on the same bill as Abandoned by Bears, Bad Kids, and Carousel Kings. Carousel Kings really sold it for me. I've been a fan of those guys for a while. Shout out to Skylines, shout out to the Fight Night, shout out to Suburban Story. They all had a fantastic night. So how many of you actually heard of us before? How many of you is this the first time seeing us? How are we doing? So we haven't played this song in a bit. We haven't done it successfully once yet. That's okay. It's gonna happen. How many of you have picked up our EP? What are you waiting for? It is on Spotify. It's on Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music. This song is off of that. It's an acoustic song. Thank you. I hope that means that I'm warm and loving. It's too early for that. drink first. This song is called Stagnant.
I'm gonna take Gonzo's mic. Now keep in mind, I'm a bassist. Right?
True.
This is just because I really like this song.
So yeah, this song is called Stagnant. Just listen to the words I wanna say. Well, I could be quite cryptic, but you're the one that threw me for a loop. And I might be pathetic for wanting you and only you. There has to be more to this. What else more can I? And I could close the window, but the breeze is rather soothing. And I could breathe the fresh air, but I miss that breath of life you gave to me. And then Bad Case is coming up. This song is off of our first EP. How many of you actually have that one? Yeah. Throwback TTYN right here. Because we've been around for 3 years, almost 4 years now. 4 years in December. It's the title track of this EP. How many of you know that it's Gonzo's last show? Well, now you know. It's his last show. Everybody cheer for Gonzo. See you a lot, buddy. This song. I'm not gonna cry until the end, guys.
Hey, because it's your last song, you gotta take off your shirt.
Oh, heard in this silence, the little blue fish shipped up.